Okay, it's 100%. Let me play. You're lying to me if it's not. Come on. Okay, there we go.
Hold on to your hats, gentlemen. Today's forecast, shitstorm. We got multiple airborne bandits in the valley ahead, and this weather's like nothing I've ever seen. Hang on, we've got incoming. Brace! Brace!
Ah! The pilot's hit! Get the cockpit open!
Oh.
Nomad, I read you. Our pilot's dead, and I think we have some engine damage. I've got her under control, but I'm no pilot. Please advise.
Copy, Nomad. Your secondary engines failed. Maintain a low altitude or you'll overload the primary thrusters. We're airlifting troops for evac to the USS Constitution. You got a visual on those friendlies up ahead?
Roger.
Good. Now stick with them. They'll guide you through the valley.
Stay with us, Nomad. We got a squad of Marines under attack at the camp ahead. Moving in to extract.
F-36 escorts are airborne and inbound. ETA, 5 minutes.
Roger. Take up an overhead pattern. Keep the skies clear while we make the pickup.
Roger.
Bandits inbound. Nomad, you are clear to engage. Okay, we're down. Nomad, cover us so we can get the wounded on board.
Yeah.
Fine job, Nomad. You're a natural. Skies are clear. All units, airspace is clear. Resume takeoff immediately. Nomad, stick with those friendlies.
Much appreciated, Nomad. There's another extraction point a couple of clicks up the valley. Punch it, Nomad. Follow our lead.
Okay. Flying like a pro.
Keep it steady. It's like Tornado Alley out here.
The sphere's expanding. Hold left, Nomad. Stay clear of the ice.
Come on, go up.
1-8-6-5. See anyone alive down there?
Negative. No response on secure channels. We're too late.
God. Damn. Proceeding to next extraction point. Bearing east, 3 clicks.
Oh, crud. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's got me.
Nomad, we have a VTOL extracting wounded in the valley ahead. Provide aerial support. Over.
Copy, command.
This is Vulture 2-0.
I got caught in the tornado.
Hang in there, Vulture. I'm on my way.
Make it quick, Nomad. Clear the skies for takeoff. Over.
Command. I'm caught in the tornado.
Incendiary rounds for transfer to the Constitution. We're overloaded as it is. Can you spare a bird for pickup? Copy, 2-0. 1-8-6-5, get down there and make the pickup. Nomad, patrol the skies. Roger. Nomad.
I can't move. Oh, come on.
Keep it steady. It's like Tornado Alley out here.
The sphere's expanding. Hold left, Nomad. Stay clear of the ice.
Stupid.
See anyone alive down there?
Negative. No response on secure channels. We're too late.
God damn it. Proceeding to next extraction point. Bearing east, 3 clicks. Roger.
Jeez. Tornadoes.
Nomad, we have a VTOL extracting wounded in the valley ahead. Provide aerial support. Over.
Copy, command.
This is Vulture 2-0. Requesting immediate air support.
Hang in there, Vulture. I'm on my way.
Make it quick, Nomad. Clear the skies for takeoff. Over.
Oh, jeez. Thanks, other ship. Learn to fly.
Spare a bird for pickup. Copy, 2-0. 1-8-6-5.
I'm gonna die
get
now.
Down there and make the pickup. Nomad, patrol the skies. Roger.
Well, I can't when you, like, took out my whole ship.
Nomad,
next time.
We have a convoy under attack on the road ahead. You are cleared to provide assistance, but our priority is to get these birds back to the carrier. Proceed with caution. Over.
Got it, man. We've got bogeys everywhere, but we'll see what we can do.
Yeah, now my ship's all weird. Wonky and crap. Thanks, guys. Thanks. Just leave me behind, too. You're all assholes.
Pirates. They're all over the convoy. I can't tag them. Our boys are taking a pounding down there.
Damn it. Convoy is done, guys. We can do one now. Let's get the hell out of here. Man, we lost the convoy. Returning to base.
Affirmative. Get out of there while you're still here. No, man. They're returning to base. Follow our lead. We'll guide you out.
Well, if you didn't leave me behind.
Inbound, ETA, 10 minutes.
Make it quick, mate. I've got you a little souvenir.
You got me a souvenir. Psycho's so nice.
Reckoning.
Psycho's so nice. No. Prophet is a douche. Thinking he's the hero. I'm the hero here. Nomad. Okay, there we go.
How'd I do?
We're still alive, Lieutenant. I'd say you did good.
How's there rain falling inside this?
Crew Captain, resume landing and take off operation.
Oh.
Nomad! Thank God you made it! Take a look at this. One of the pilots brought it in.
Oi, Nomad! Get a load of this ugly bastard!
Yeah, okay. Psycho's little steady. Trophy.
Oh.
Hey, be careful!
The Admiral's nuts bringing this thing on board.
You got something to say, Colin?
No, sir.
I didn't think so.
He's probably still alive.
What the hell?!
See?
You said it was dead!
It's dead now, ain't it?
We saw the same thing with our generators in the mine. These creatures drain energy from nearby power sources.
You could have mentioned that before we brought it on board!
Nomad, the Admiral wants to see you down in CDC! That video feed you sent back's causing a bit of a stir. You better get down there.
Man, okay.
You go on. I'll see you later.
I'm the one
on,
to see
the
inside.
Waiting.
Okay.
Glad you made it, Psycho. Where you been?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you, mate.
Really?
Because I spoke to Prophet.
That's DLC.
I think he's really losing it. Whatever happened inside that sphere shook him up. He's on about going back to the island.
Okay.
Eleanor thinks she's figured out how these things communicate. Electrical signals or something. She reckons she can mimic their communications so we can fry their circuits. Sounds like a long shot if you ask me.
Ensign Montfort, please go to engineering. Ensign Montfort, please go to engineering.
Oh, here's a tattoo on the back of his head. I didn't know that.
Nice.
The Lexington's under attack, close to the radius. They're transferring all air traffic to us.
All right, there's a hospital ship en route from Japan. It's gonna take time, so we have to make do. I want a trauma center and supplies now.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Dr. Rosenthal, report to CDC. Dr. Rosenthal, to the CDC.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
All right, fellas. It's in there, mate. I'm gonna go find Prophet before he does something stupid. I'll catch you later.
Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. There's thousands of these things, and they're waking up.
It's an infestation. Nomad, you did a fine job out there, son.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks to your video feed, the Joint Chiefs have recommended a nuclear assault. As soon as I get final confirmation from the White House, we'll reduce these bastards to dust.
Admiral, we shouldn't rush into any decisions here. We need time to explore other alternatives.
You want to second-guess the President? The Joint Chiefs? I'm not sure you understand the gravity of the situation, Doctor. Just over a week ago, military intel sats detected abnormal heat signatures from that island.
Okay.
First, we suspected the Koreans were testing nukes. CIA and NSA got word. It gets better. 4 days ago, NASA picked up a high-frequency signal emanating from the center of the mountain. The beacon is directed at a star, somewhere in galaxy M33. That's almost 4 million light-years away.
It could be a distress signal. A call for help.
You said the samples you found were millions of years old.
That's true. But this technology is so advanced, it can't be terrestrial. What if they were stranded here, and now they're calling for help?
Whatever they are, wherever they're from, we need to act quickly. I have planes armed with nuclear missiles on standby.
With respect, sir, there's no guarantee a missile will even breach their defensive perimeter.
You want guarantees, buy a toaster. I'm not gonna sit around and hypothesize while the safety of our planet is at stake.
But doesn't the nuke have
this is
a
ridiculous.
Lot of power?
Those things have drained every power source they've come into contact with. The whole mountain is one giant power sink. Look at the schematic. This energy source runs through the entire structure of the mountain. Look at the shape of it. Compare it to the creature we brought on board. My guess is this thing's biological. A living entity that feeds on power. We can't predict what will happen if we use nuclear weapons against it.
You care to predict what will happen if we don't?
I think there's another way. I just need more time.
There is no more time, Doctor.
Sir, we just lost contact with the USS Lexington.
I want all non-critical personnel out of here right now.
I'll be in the armory. Come find me when you're through with this asshole.
Yeah, understand.
That means you too, Lieutenant.
Oh, fine. Douche. But you gotta understand that
you need a
is
hearing
a lot
aid
of power.
I said get out!
Fine.
I saw your CO heading down to the armory. He's probably waiting for you, sir.
Okay.
Lieutenant Newman, please report to the flight deck. Lieutenant
armory.
Newman.
Shit, these figures can't be right. We're not equipped to deal with this.
Looking for the armory? Down the corridor, take a right.
Rear Admiral Waring, report to the bridge. Rear Admiral Waring, please report to the bridge.
Report to the bridge. Armory.
Great job out there, Lieutenant. Put some of our better pilots to shame.
Okay.
Word is you guys were inside that sphere. Man, those nano suits are something else.
Yep.
Yeah, I ran some preliminary tests. Some kind of accumulator. Never seen anything like it. How he got it working is anyone's guess.
Okay.
Nomad, you made it.
Yep.
Hey, Nomad.
You all right, mate? I've still got no idea how you rigged these weapons, boss.
We don't understand it either. The firing mechanism is quite complex. It would take us weeks to reverse engineer it, yet you managed to modify them in the field. You even integrated the power source with your nano suit. Remarkable.
But I was just using it.
To put it mildly. Okay, your suit should be fully operational with a few minor enhancements. I've diverted extra power to your hydro thrusters as requested. You're good to go, Major.
Dr. Gillespie, I need to run some tests on Nomad's nano suit. I was told you'd be able to help.
Certainly. Take a seat, Lieutenant. We're anxious to retrieve the environmental data from your suit's recording unit.
Sure.
Hey, boss. Where you going?
I'm gonna finish this.
I reckon nuking the entire island is about as final as it gets.
What Admiral Morrison does is not my concern. His nuke won't even scratch the surface.
Prophet, wait!
Uh-oh.
So, what can I do for you, Doctor?
I've identified a signal pattern used by these creatures when they recharge. I think it makes them susceptible to an energy overload. Is there any way to transmit one of their signals via the nanosuit?
Shouldn't be a problem. Let me see what I can do.
What if I need to alter the frequency remotely?
Fairly straightforward. You can send signals from any computer with a wireless connection. That should leave you room to experiment.
What exactly are you guys doing to me?
If my theory is correct, you'll be a walking weapon to fight these things.
And if your theory's wrong?
Then we'd better pray Morrison knows what he's doing.
Okay.
You shouldn't keep the Admiral waiting, Doctor. I can finish up here.
Okay. Nomad, meet me up at the bridge as soon as you're ready.
Okay. I guess.
Pretty girl. Not many of those in my field. If I were 10 years younger, I'd... Ah, there she is. Put her on the rack over there.
Yep.
Mine.
Prototype TAC cannon designed to be used in conjunction with the nanosuit. We're still experimenting. It hasn't even been field tested. It fires a projectile tactical nuke. Works like a grenade launcher, but with a lot more bang for your buck. Whatever will they think of next?
Can I try it out?
No.
Why not?
Well, I think we're done here, Lieutenant. I'll leave it to Dr. Rosenthal to fine-tune your transmitter.
Okay.
Thanks, Doc.
No problem. You better get up to the bridge.
Let
the Admiral isn't known for his patience.
Let me out.
Maximum armor.
Can I have it? Give it to me. Give it to me.
Nomad! If you see Helena, can you tell her... it doesn't matter.
Go easy on that thing. It's volatile.
Relax, I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Man, this is Admiral Morrison. A few moments ago, I received authorization from the President to launch a limited nuclear strike against the hostiles on the island. Obviously, the decision to use nuclear force is a very serious one. We are still unsure of the exact nature of our opposition. But based on intel gathered by our special ops team, we believe our planet is facing an imminent and very real threat. Whatever happens in the next few minutes, I know that each one of you will perform your duty with honor and professionalism. Now I need you all.